We're riding in formation, two bikes next to each other. Keep the gaps as small as you can, but be sure of safety.